So the M3's already now full ceramic coat. It's had multi-stage machine polish, so it was cut, level back the defects, then refined to bring up the gloss. And here it is. Much clearer. Looking down the sides, pretty good. So the only tells me the front end was painted a few months ago. I have to say it's an incredible job. And the ductile boot lid. So I think this is like a composite panel. You can see it's some broken edges. The paint's not fantastic. It's better than it was. And down the driver's side, this has all been painted. But it's definitely responded really well. So the car's having WaxedShine Top Coat. It's a 2 to 3 year 7H super slick coating. So we're gonna do two layers of that. So I'll get cracking now.
Thank you.
the ceramic coating's done. All that's left to do tomorrow, check the wheels, clean the interior, finish on the glass. Bring it back down, it's ready to go. E46 M3 finished. It's had a two-stage machine polish, WaxedShine Top Coat ceramic coating, so 2 to 3 year 7H coating, windscreen coated, wheels have been waxed, light interior cleanup just so it's fresh to get in, and what a lovely car. So thanks again for watching. I'll leave you with some after footage. Subscribe if you are not already. Maybe give a little thumbs up. Let me know what you think, and I'll see you on the next one.